The Budvisor's back.
To grow or not to grow? That is the question. Turns out William Shakespeare dabbled in cannabis. Check this out. Researchers at the South Africa's University of the Witwatersrand tested 24 pipes owned by William Shakespeare, and 8 of them tested positive for cannabis. I guess that resolves the issue of whether it makes you creative or stupid.